Face right. And then shake your hand and ask the name of the person next to you. Okay? Okay. Now turn left, the left side. Okay? Ask the name of the person next to you. Okay? Now you may kiss each other. Unsa man ang kiss lang man, unsa man mo. Okay, sit down.
Over to Miss Ned with our special guest in Yes Cafe.
I'm Nanette Kapaning. I'm with the Movement for Better Values. And this afternoon, we're here to give you some kind of leg up, encouraging, inspiring views from very young, principled, and driven entrepreneurs from Davao City.
I am Sharina Lim. I am now currently handling the franchising department of Dim Sum Diner. So we have branches here in Davao, meron sa Gensan at sa Cagayan de Oro.
Jigger Avanseña.
Prior to working, my real intention was to become an entrepreneur. But at that time, I did not have the resources or the opportunity to go right into it. And so I worked for a while.
Stacks and Jill Savellano.
Thank you, Ma'am Nanette. So, syempre, di ba, una yun ang babae, di ba?
Business is actually systems. If you can build systems how to make money, you're into business.
You might think that we're discouraging you young people from becoming employees and professionals. No, we're not doing that. The Movement for Better Values tries to promote entrepreneurship, particularly values-based entrepreneurship, all sectors, and we'd like to encourage you young people to consider it as an alternative career. Let's all welcome the Resilient Scholar Dance Group. Only go to lay, 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 hee-hoo.
If you're an entrepreneur, you need to have no, always an open mind because change will always be there.
Hindi pwedeng magiging complacent lang or businessman ka nga pero may mediocrity ka na mentality. Hindi pwede yon.
The only thing that's constant in business is change. There are no parameters for you to go by. Everything is thrown in at you. There are no specific factors to make you a success or a failure. So many things happen, like calamities and stuff like that. So change is the only thing which is constant. And yes, I had to change so many times.
What would you say would be three major values that an entrepreneur must have?
One is hard work. If you are honest with yourself, you're honest with your organization, you're honest with your clients, your business will grow. Well, you have to have the strength of character, the perseverance to continue.
Your competence mo, and then there's compassion into it.
Firstly, you should have vision. So what do you really want 5 years from now? Secondly is yung persistence. Yung wag kang hihinto, matumba ka, nag-down yung kanilang business because of the imports. Never give up. Be persistent. Then lastly, for me, is discipline.
Once you have the vision of what you want to have, what you want to become, and what you want 5 years, 10 years from now, that's the time you focus. You have to give focus.
Today, I would like to welcome our guest of honor, our guest speaker, the dashing and great Senator Manny Villar.
Akala mo bad things, yung pala mali. Akala mo konyo, yung pala lagi ko to. Akala ko tropo, yung pala katuwa po.
Okay, without much further ado, it is my honor and privilege to give to you, the guest of honor, our inspiration for entrepreneurship, our inspiration for the movement, the Honorable Senator Manny Villar. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. Napakahalaga na tayo ay matutong tumayo sa sarili natin. Marami mga nagtatanong kung bakit hindi tayo maasenso. At ang aking sinasabi kasi, hindi tayo nasasanay magsarili. Kulang ang mga entrepreneur sa ating bansa. Kulang ang mga naniniwala na kaya nating magsarili. At least once in your life, you should try to be an entrepreneur. You should try to be on your own. Pero meron ako isang prinsipyo na tuklasan, na pagka ikaw ang walang pera, ikaw ang perfect na entrepreneur. Dahil pag wala kang pera, wala na mawawala sa'yo. Napakarami kong kahirapan na inabot, napakarami kong kabiguan na inabot. Bagsak ako ng bagsak. Ang una kong pagtatangka sa larangan ng negosyo, bagsak. Nung pag-graduate ko sa college, nag-deliver ako ng mga isda sa restaurant. Hindi ako nabayaran. Bankrupt agad. Marami akong beses na gulong, bagsak. Ang kaibahan lang, mga kabataan, pag ako bumagsak, bangon ng bangon. Bangon ng bangon. Sa larangan ng pagninegosyo, sa larangan ng pagsasarili, napakahalaga na iisipin nyo that every time you rise, that you fall, you should rise. There is nothing wrong with falling. Once again, maraming salamat sa inyo lahat. At sana, sa mga darating na panahon, kayo lahat ay magtagumpay. Magandang hapon.
Okay, palapakan po natin. Once again, maraming salamat. Ating mahal na Senator Manny Villar!
That promotes personal initiatives.